An ostomy is a surgical opening between the intestines and abdominal wall. The purpose is to reroute stool to be removed through a stoma in the abdomen in order to give rest to the bowel so it can heal, or in response to removal of a portion of the intestine. It can be a temporary or permanent solution to problems in the small and large intestine. In this video, we will explain the anatomy and physiology of an ostomy. We will discuss the importance of wound care and how fluid and nutrition are affected. An ostomy can be created anywhere along the small and large intestine. There are two main categories: a colostomy, created in the large intestine or rectum, and an ileostomy, created in the small intestine, usually the last part, called the ileum. By placing this new opening, the stool bypasses the rest of the intestinal tract. It is often used temporarily to allow healing to occur in the remaining intestine, but it can also be a permanent solution when damage to the intestine is so severe that the organ must be removed. There are many reasons why tissue can be damaged and require an ostomy. Trauma to the intestines, cancer, or damage from inflammation of Crohn's, ulcerative colitis, or diverticulitis are some of the most common reasons. Bowel obstruction or infection are additional reasons. Once the stoma is created, a pouch or bag is attached to the outside of the body to collect the stool. It is emptied and replaced during the day. This can create embarrassment for the patient having stool on the outside of the body. Patients may often be concerned with odor and inquire what kind of foods can reduce the smell. Another concern of having a stoma is wound care. It is incredibly important to properly care for the stoma to prevent infections. Cleaning and drying will maintain skin in good condition and prevent infections that can cause further complications. Since an important function of your colon is to reabsorb water back into your body, an ostomy can interfere with this process. The higher on the colon and into the small intestine the stoma is, the less fluid your body will reabsorb. It can leave the individual dehydrated and the stool very watery. Replenishing fluids is critical to avoid consequences of dehydration. An ostomy is a life-changing, but many times life-saving surgery. As you consider the physiology and anatomy changes to the intestines, think about how nutrition is affected, especially in regards to fiber and fluid needs.